film. Oh. No, 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 no! I didn't want to do that! I did not want to do that! I don't want to do that! Please, just let me out now. I'm begging you. Just tell me we've completed the game. Watch this do something. Please have enough for the doors open. Open, please. Oh, for fuck's sake. No way. Yeah, they will take you to the main exit, of course. But there's no way this dude's going out here. There's no fucking way. Oh no, we're not. Hello? Find another. Typical, typical. Find another way out. That's a big change in the way this game looked. Is that just me or is that just, that's just, holy shit. Mate, it's just gone from being all dark and gloomy with blood everywhere, being all bright. See, if it was like this the whole way through, I could play this easy, no problem. I wouldn't get so scared then. Activate. Oh, fuck's sake, here we go. Guts and stuff. What the fuck is all this anyway? This is like a secret laboratory or something. This must have been like where they were like testing stuff on people. It's probably where they made that dude, that crazy looking motherfucker. Because they got heads in vials. Why the fuck would you have heads and all in vials? Delivery exit. Please tell me this is 8. Please tell me this is 8 now, there's nothing else down here. No, it can't be that simple. It's never that fucking simple with games, Chris. 8? It's daytime? We are near the end, boys. We are near the end. Why is it I feel like I need to come in there? Maybe I don't. At least we know it's daytime. That looked like the sun was coming out. Why are all these like doors like opening? Like as if I can go in them. What the fuck? Yeah, I'd be jotting that down, bro. Just get your pencil out, you know? Just seeing fucking big giant ghost mash up like fucking some huge dude. At least we haven't got to worry about him anymore.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. I'm his father. He certainly loves me.
I think that's what the ghost is.
Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nano hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Yerkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nano factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body.
Okay.
It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder
me.
Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've
undo
done.
Undo what you've done?
No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main laboratory. Oh, fuck me. Main laboratory. Oh my, oh my. That'll be going this way though, is it? Billy, where are you? Come mate, wherever you are. Billy's clearly the fucking ghost, Billy, just be like that. And I really don't want to be fucking with a ghost. At least I ain't got to worry about opening doors and that fucking huge motherfucker coming out and scaring the shit out of me. Now we just got to worry about fucking ghosts, like. Casper the friendly fucking ghost is after me, mate, boys. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Leave me alone, Billy. What is he doing? What? Billy's a psycho. Did that actually just count as a death? And it did. So I'm guessing that's where I need to go. How the fuck do you run away from a ghost? Listen, yeah, if you could beat that dude up, how the fuck am I gonna do anything? Oh, there he is. There he is. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I can't do anything like. Go straight through the door in front of us. I could turn around and run back behind me, but I don't really want to. There is quite a lot of room to run around. I might just gotta go straight through that door in front of me. That's what I'm doing. Just go straight through this door. Yep, I can. Billy, where are you? Where are you, Billy? Yeah, I'm finding Billy. Billy's gonna shit slap down. Hurry up. Let me kill him. Give me a shot. Support. So you're the one trying to kill me. Brilliant. Is that sure where he is? Oh. Technically, he's a fucking ghost, so he can be anywhere in 5 minutes. Turn off the valve for his life support. Why would he not just be right next to him? Why has it got to be miles away? I know that would be too easy, but like... Bruh. Oh, wait a... What? Hello? System isn't activated. It can be turned off. What the fuck happened to this one? This ain't gonna be the last time we see Billy. No, I know, I can see the valve. That's not gonna be easy to get to. I'm guaranteeing something's gonna happen. As soon as I get to it. Come on, Billy. Here, I know you're gonna do it. Just do it. Okay, maybe not. Cut off the electricity supply for the sun. Here, maybe? Ghost, he can just walk through a fucking door. There's some bad over here. Is he fucking chasing? Pull that out when you're missing. Oh, man, we gotta run all the way back down there. You shit. Nah, it's not gonna be this easy. It's not gonna be this easy. As soon as I get there, something's gonna happen. There's no way. You're not getting up from that, you badass motherfucker. Run, 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 run. Just keep running, running, running. Don't even worry about it. Don't even think about it. Just turn that shit off. Billy, your reign of terror is over. Warning! Oh shit, here we go. Man, you're dying inside the chamber, but there's no way you can do the door to yourself. The door didn't chuck in.
Ah!
where we just absorbed an alien or some sort of ghost, like Casper the Friendly Ghost is inside of us. Get out. What, at this pace? Ain't getting very far at this pace, bro. Drag them legs. This has been one hell of a game. Come on. I can still hear that ghost thing. I swear I seen it go inside us. I sure I did. Come on, bro. You can't die. He's still gonna get back to his car. Oh, what the fuck? There's no way we just got shot.
Gott in Himmel. You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
We done it. No way. Finish the game. Oh my god. Guys, I just want to say this has been like probably the scariest game I've ever experienced. And it's just been absolutely amazing. If you guys want to see me play another horror game or anything like this, let me know. And yeah, I'll see if I can go set goals to play another one since my ones. Does anything else happen? That's it. That's literally it. Right, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I'm going to try and get more content on my channel, more games like this, other games and things like that as well. So, yeah, if you've enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe. I've been Brint. Peace.